Okay everyone, today I want to show you how to fix the remote key. The Land Rover Discovery 3 doesn't work. So the few first things you have to check. The first thing is the remote key itself. Just open up the key casing. You'll find how to do it on YouTube. There's lots of videos. So what I did, I got my key. Opened it up, and then inside there's a circuit with a rechargeable battery. So if the battery is flat, your car key wouldn't work, of course. So first thing you do, you just get another just regular battery and connect it to the connectors on the board, and see, or plus goes to the plus and minus go to the minus, and see if that makes difference. You connect it, probably solder it with just temporary wires, and press the button. If it doesn't work, then there is something else. When in most of the cases there is only one problem. So I found in many that there's lots of different forums that says that you should check the white green wires that goes and here on the left side, the passenger side. Doesn't matter, I guess, which wheels side is it there. But anyway, so you get a lot of wires here. So some people recommend that this should be a split, a splice, where a few wires connected together. Well, I found mine in here, so it was here. Right here, it looked perfect. It was factory sealed. It had this cap on it, like this. So what I did, I found it, cleaned it up, removed the cap, connected them together, and started working. So it didn't cost me anything. Just probably about 10 minutes to remove all this, and it's not a big deal. Just technically. First, remove the seal here, and then you remove the bit here. It holds with a bonnet opener, so I just unscrew the bonnet opener screw, and there's a few. There's also the top plate. You remove the top plate, just move it, just grab it and move it up, and then you'll have this bit to. To put it up, you will need to remove a little seal that goes around here. So, well, anyway, you'll figure it out. There's one little screw there, so you unscrew it, and then it goes just up, go up. It's a little hard because you need to sort of whittle it and find how it goes. But anyway, it took me about 10 minutes to open up all the seals here. And get to the wire. Now it works. I gotta put it back together and I'm happy. Alright, bye.